Small counties making big waves in the fight against online predators. In about 2 months, almost 30 arrests have been made for internet stalking of a child by Dallas County investigators. KRK4's Rebecca Jeffrey has been following the story, and she now shows us how the county isn't just protecting its teens, but it's also empowering them.
Good evening. In these cases, investigators are making social media profiles of fake teens in the Dallas County and Fordyce area. And now the deputies do not pursue or friend request anyone. But since September, they say the predators have been rolling in, leading to an arrest every other day for the past 2 months.
It all started with an online conversation.
Sheriff's office, search warrant!
But it's ending.
Come out the door now! Get on the ground! On the ground!
In handcuffs. This is one of almost 30 takedowns the Dallas County Sheriff's Office has conducted since September, all leading to charges of internet stalking of a child.
One was developed and I was ready to process. There were two more just waiting on standby to be handled.
In all these cases, the criminals believe they're talking to 14 and 15-year-old girls. Fortunately, the believed victims are Dallas County deputies. But why they're doing this is to protect the real teenagers of their community.
How many iPhones users?
Every hand raised is a student with the potential of becoming a target. That's why Dallas County investigator Chuck Barker is getting inside Fordyce High School.
We have to attack this thing from both sides.
English teacher Heather Flowers has been dedicating classroom time to helping her students research the ever-present and growing threat of online predators and sex trafficking.
It seemed like a faraway problem until they realized how many people were arrested in Dallas County.
And Friday's presentation ended with a dose of reality.
Does anybody recognize Amy?
More than 100 Fordyce students were sent a friend request from Amy. Seven of them accepted it.
They immediately started looking, and you could tell the ones that had accepted the friend request, they slid a little bit lower in their chair.
Because Amy doesn't exist, but Barker says online predators do.
Now, Dallas County deputies aren't stopping anytime soon, but they hope by continuing the work that they're doing and making these teens aware of the real and local dangers, they'll see some changes. Change they believe other agencies can easily see, too, if they make internet crimes more of a priority as well. Back to you.